circular movement in Sekada. What good about this one? So if I go to the ocho, rotating any white thing to back to the line of dance, and then we Sekada. So I'm going to go slow. In the slow, I'm entering to the ocho. In the ocho right here, I'm over-rotating, that over-rotation back ocho. So she can feel that she's going actually around. When I'm getting this motion, I'm stepping at the same time to provide the distance and then entering to the sakas. One more time. So after that rotation, guys, we here. When I rotate, I'm stepping at the same time, moving around her, crossing back, giving sakas. And out. The timing wise, you can do two, three different ways. But since we was working about, we go 1, 2, 3, 1. And then 1, 2, 3, 1, and then 1. That's the slow version. When you can slow down on the cross and then give the time for a sakata. Or you can go a little bit fast. 1, 2, 3, 1, and then 1, 2, 3, 1. See, now I'm sakata 1. If you see the difference, I slow down in the first version a lot. So I go 1, 2, 3, 1. 1, 2, 3, 1. I'm still here. And then I'm leading her 2, 3, 1. That's the very safe and comfort time. But if I go fast, then you gotta really rotate, do the 3 step, and then give it sakata right here. Vocal on earth, you can do it depending on the music. Alright? So in embrace, I bring out, rotation, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 1. And out, again, 1, 2, 1. Rotation, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, out. Thank you so much, Juliana. So we'll demonstrate with the music.